heard your advice for me. I'll write a slice of my life story. Get rich, spending my time poorly. I'm sorry for damaging anecdotes. If I can't decode what I quote, then you can't decode what I wrote.
Stay sane while they play games, but they've drained all my life.
Choking my throat as he coldly told me to go to sleep. I never chose to be in this home, and I'd blow the scene if I was older and wouldn't even be leaving a note to read. Hopefully, you'd be shocked if I bolt, looked through my notebook, took the poems I wrote and told me they're no good. Slow cooking my dome coated with coal soot, like a rose in a stone grown in the cold woods. Mom was quick to refuse and give an excuse. I could give a shit or two, bitch, this is abuse. I think your personal fear of dying alone made you settle for a guy who was violent, vile, and gross. But my childhood's gone, I can move on. I wrote a song to drive at why you were wrong. I'm a charity case, apparently. When you didn't care for me, I use music for clarity. It's my therapy too.
Stay sane while they play games, but they've drained
all my life. That I'm often causing has probably got me off of my talking points. Mom's annoyed when I'm lividly talking smack, ripping your wallet off to get me a chocolate snack. My father's an awful bigot, my mom is mixed. I'm a walking contradiction, this should not exist. I don't belong in this trailer park with these awkward hicks. I'm off the hinge if this opportunity knocks again. Probably trimming my family tree, and that's on a limb. Did I stump you with the pun? You better call a friend. Lifelines, I author all of them. Whether or not it's causing a conflict or not, I gotta vent all of it. I learned to cope with these words I wrote, composing a perfect flow, smoking the herb and slurping the bourbon slow. A nervous little wordsmith working on a verse until it's sufficiently versatile. I feel like it's my purpose, so
stay sane while they play games, but